is sent. That's way too loud,
Russell. What's going on? Really?
I shall will emerge a champion. Fight!
One scumbag slide.
Pick up the pace.
I'm just feeling himself right now. Some nonsense. Yeah, I still got the oil. See if he gets any more. Oops. Goes for a little mix-up. Not really much of a point to that mix-up. Didn't really do much for him. Just got him more into the corner. Now Dan's going to go for some pretty nonsense. Good damage in there. Hit the attack maiden. Not sure why he did that move. I don't even know what to call that move. Dan's just playing solid. Aiden just giving damage away. Not quite a good look.
This is the last round. Fight!
Oh, he responds. See, Aiden lets him out of the corner.
I don't know about backing off.
That didn't seem like the best idea. But that certainly didn't seem like the best idea. Oh, good air throw. See if we can get a mix-up going. But he does. Right, almost back in the corner. Dan is poking away. Aiden is walking himself in the corner. Probably get mixed up yet. Goes to throw. Takes the first round. But up after this, we're going to have a Royal Bird and a Rebello. They're on deck right now. I'm not too familiar with Royal Bird. Not quite sure who he plays. And at some point, Bison earlier. Might have just lied to you guys. We should concentrate on the match. Right, Aiden gets a bit of a lead here. Mix-ups. Dan turns it right around. And turns it around himself right again. Dan's getting the gist of this match. He seems to be falling for a lot of Aiden stuff. Let's see if he can defend here. Oh, Aiden makes a bit of a blunder there.
Here
Good poke. Let's see, mix-up happens. Nope. Ah, oh, nice confirm.
He's held down, takes it 2-0.
So before up next, we should have Rebel.